Hey boys and girls, today we're going to look at the theme of story. Now remember, you probably have heard this already this school year, but theme is when you learn from the story. What is the story trying to teach you? What lesson could you learn? So I want you to think about the story Cinderella. It could be the Adelita version, it could be the Yishin version, or even the traditional Cinderella version. But I want you to think about what is the theme in that story? What can you learn to better your life? So I have a list of some ideas right here. So some themes might be acceptance or courage. You might hear compassion or honesty, kindness or loyalty. I'm thinking the theme of Cinderella is courage. Cinderella, man, she's gone through so much in her life and she continued to keep going. You might even say that's perseverance. But remember, she even had courage to go to the ball. She had courage to stand up and try on those shoes too. So that's why I think it is courage. It comes up over and over and over again in the story. You wouldn't want to just pick something that happened on one page. Something that happened over and over, that would show courage. So again, that's what I think of Cinderella. What do you think? You might try listening to one of the other videos that we've already done before, another story, and think of what's the theme of that one. What would be really cool is if you wrote a paragraph about it. Maybe write to a grandma or maybe write to a brother, someone that's close to you, and maybe even ask someone to mail it for you and write what is the theme of that story and write about it. Tell them why. Don't just make something up. Remember to use text evidence. How do you know that is the theme? That'd be a good challenge for you today.